doing here? Are you all right?
I don't know.
Well, come inside. Carmen just called and said you just took off all of a sudden.
Carmen? Right. Let me ask you a question. When I was a kid, what did you always tell me when you put me to bed?
Dean, I don't understand.
Just answer the question.
I told you angels were watching over you.
I don't believe it.
Honey, you're scaring me. No, just tell me what's going on.
You don't think that wishes can really...
What?
Forget it. Forget it, I'm just... I'm happy to see you, that's all. You're beautiful.
What?
Hey, when I was young, was there ever a fire here?
No, never.
I thought there was. I guess I was wrong. Dad's on a softball team. Dad's softball team, that's funny to me.
He loved that stupid team.
Dad's dead. And the thing that killed him was a
stroke. He died in his sleep, you know that.
That's great.
Excuse me?
That's great. That he went peacefully, I mean, it sure beats the alternative.
You've been drinking.
No, I haven't. Mom.
I'm just gonna call Carmen and have her come pick you up, okay?
Wait, no, no, don't do that. Don't do that. I want to stay here.
Why?
Because I miss the place. It's okay, you go to bed, okay?
Sure you're all right?
I think so.
Get some rest. I love you.
Me too.